Short musical concepts. Definition of beat. Definition of beat. Beat is a unit of time and can feel as the steady and regular heartbeat in all types of music. The beat of a song can be fast, medium, or slow. For example, we will now check the pulse of a song with this sound. Within a song would sound like this. Now we know that the beat is the steady pulse that exists within every song. Many times, the pulse marks the steps and the choreography of a dance. The beat isn't sometimes audible, but we can feel it and count it. For this, we gather beats in groups of 2, 3, 4, and so on. Each of these groups of beats is called measure. Definition of measure and time signature. Measure is the set of beats that are repeated over a song. Time signature specifies how many beats are in each measure and are symbolized using stacked numerals. That is, 4/4, 2/4, 8/4, and many other variables. The measure and time signature is very useful to build movements and choreographies because it allows us to count the time. For example, we hear the rhythm maxum in 4/4. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. Now we listen to the rhythm called falahi in 2/4. 1, 2, 1, 2. Now we listen to the rhythm called shiftatelli in 8/4. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Now that we know the meaning of beat, measure, and time signature, we'll discuss the meaning of the musical figures. Definition of musical figures and musical phrases. The musical figures are basically all the notes issued by an instrument within a measure. All these figures make up a musical phrase. In other words, they form a melody. In case of their back or finger cymbals, they form a percussion period of its ends. All melodies are made of a set of musical phrases, and each of them is made up of musical figures. When the musical figures inside a measure are repeated constantly throughout a song, they are called rhythm or rhythmic figure. Definition of rhythm. Definition of rhythm, also called rhythmic figure, is the sequence and combination of a musical figure in a measure. In our case, are the knocks on the derbak or the finger cymbals inside a measure, and this is repeated exactly in the same way during a song. This way, they form an easily recognizable rhythm cycle. In every rhythm, we appreciate their musical figures. For example, derbak sounds can be slightly nonsense, bass or treble, with a volume higher or lower. All these shades make rhythm unique and special. Something important to mention is that there are stronger sounds or better perceived within each rhythm. These sounds are called accents. Definition of accent. Within each measure, there are stronger and weaker sounds. The accent is the loudest and most important sound within a measure, although there may be several accents. By instinct, we always accentuate the first beat of each measure. We call this natural accent. But there are also other types of accents, such as secondary accents, which have less volume. Finally, we have the forced accents, achieved by playing the instrument in a higher volume with respect to other figures within the same measure. Its position and existence may vary. It depends on each one of the rhythms. Its position and existence can vary up to each of the rhythms. Listen to an example of accents when playing a rhythm with finger symbols. 1, 2, 3, 4. We appreciate that the first accent is the first beat. In this case, it is a natural accent. Immediately before reaching the second beat, there is a second accent. This is a forced accent. Then, in the fourth beat, we appreciate another forced accent. Whether we dance following a rhythm or playing an instrument properly, their back or finger symbols must be interpreted with accents. These accents are very important because they indicate the place at which a musician should play louder and where the dancer has to make a stronger movement in his or her choreography. All these make a rhythm different from one to another and make dances also different. We hear the difference playing the previous rhythm, but without accents. The rhythm is correctly interpreted, but this presents no nouns. It doesn't tell us where are the strong steps in a dance and is very linear and cold. Now we hear the same rhythm, but appreciating the accents. When the derbak or finger symbols are interpreted, we must emphasize the accent on each beat. Then, it is easier for the dancer to make strong steps of the choreography, thus achieving a perfect coordination between music and dancer. One very important thing to consider is that in any rhythm, there may be sounds of other instruments. The same instruments or other instruments that can make different figures running on the same rhythm. These sounds that adorn the rhythm are called fillers or ornaments. Definition of fillers or ornaments. The fillers or ornaments are musical figures executed in any rhythm. They decorate and give greater loudness. A dancer can fill out a rhythm with finger symbols. He or she may also, at a certain time, base the choreography on them. But dancers always return to the original rhythm. For a complete mastery of rhythms, it's very important